In this video, we're going to show you how to change audio and subtitle language in Filmora using new AI translation feature. Make sure your video has a voice or you can add it separately. Then, right-click on your video or audio, then select AI translation from menu, and a new screen will pop up. Then expand drop-down menu and you'll get two options, one to translate voice and text. Here, you can translate voice and subtitles together, and second option to translate only text, to add subtitle in different available languages. Then from source language, select your audio language from drop-down list. You'll get 23 source languages to translate. Then select target language from 14 available languages for voice and text, and 23 available languages for text only. Make sure you auto-match switch is selected. Then click on translate button, and another window will pop up where you can see the progress of AI translation. Once it's done, close this window and you'll notice a new text track added with AI translated, or in similar way, you may notice a new text track and audio track will be added if you translate voice and text together. Now, double-click on text track to access the subtitle, and now you can modify your subtitles according to the requirement. This AI translation feature can be applied on your YouTube video to expand your video reach and find new audience.
And overall, it's a great effect. Let's get into it. So to get started, film a clean...
Merchant can sell their products all over the world. Also, it will help teachers to make online course in different languages, covering a wide range of audience and topics, and journalists can produce multilingual news.
Global warming is one of the biggest issues we are facing.
Download the Filmora new version and explore the world of AI. That's all for today. If you're interested in more visual effects and tutorials, check out filmora.wondershare.com.